cars and they are painted black, with flowers and my love hope never to come back. I've seen people turn their heads and quickly look away, like a newborn baby, it just happens every day.
En fait, moi, je vais pas acheter le set de collectionneur tout de suite. On va se rendre déloyal dès maintenant parce que voilà, j'aimerais bien continuer. J'aimerais bien continuer en fait de. Ouais. Ce qui me fait chier, c'est que je peux pas acheter l'étal de l'étal de boucher pour devenir marchand. Ce qui me fait chier. Je sais pas si c'est pas si y a un bug ou une connerie comme ça. En fait, j'ai plusieurs choix. Soit je deviens déloyal pour continuer l'émission scénarisée. Soit j'achète le sac de collectionneur et je fais des trucs pour Madame NASA. Soit. Écoute, j'attends d'avoir 5 de plus. Je débloque la distillerie et je commence le machin. Sauf que la distillerie, c'est pas pour tout de suite. Enfin, je préfère mieux pas gaspiller l'argent pour rien. Surtout que cet argent, c'est complètement. C'est chaud d'avoir de l'argent comme ça. Donc il faut que je me bouge un peu le cul. Pour le moment, tout se passe bien. Écoute. Écoute, c'est un peu compliqué aussi de trouver, d'essayer de trouver Khalis. Un peu compliqué de la trouver. Ça fait 2, 3, 4, 5 jours que je la cherche là. Et foi, c'est compliqué. Mais j'ai vraiment envie de la retrouver parce que c'était une personne super sympa. Parce que plus tu fais des trucs, plus t'es payé. Plus tu peux faire d'autres trucs, plus t'es payé. Pardon ? Alors, est-ce qu'on peut m'expliquer ce qui vient de se passer? Mais ouais, je suis passé où mon cheval? Oh, j'adore ce jeu. Pas du tout bugué le jeu. Non, n'importe quoi. Tu lignes. C'est des galijades. Hey Jones. Jones, David Jones. C'est trop bien.
Okay, so you're here and you're... Oh no. You're wanting hell in a handbag.
Bah ouais, mais bon, je voulais pas comme ça.
Putain, mais c'est quoi cette merde?
J'en ai marre.
Well, I've been expecting.
Ah, moi aussi je t'attends.
Okay, so you're here and you're... Oh no. You're wanting hell in a handbasket, huh? Is that it? So let me get this straight. You're bored with being halfway decent. You want to be entirely awful. And you need my help. Give me strength. It's shameful. We can't even teach people imagination enough to sin right. Shame on us. Shame on us all. But who am I to judge? Go forth and be a total nightmare for all and sundry. And good luck to you. Just don't take up painting. A little joke of mine.
Ah là, je suis un bandidos. Pardon. Oula, l'équipe de vainqueurs. Elle est là. le shérif, le truand un peu stylé, c'est moi. Drake, Uncharted, Nathan Drake, et je sais pas, mais qu'on s'en bat les couilles.
This is Samson Finch.
Yep.
Mr. Finch is like you or like me. There's a bone to pick with some fellas as did him a wrong.
That I do.
Tell him about it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Truth is, I'm a bad bastard.
I did it
my way, but I stuck to my word and did what I said I would. Especially to them as stuck by me.
Mr. Finch has a little predicament.
I was planning a job. A good job. Thing took a goddamn year. Was gonna make me pretty rich. Then my partner went yellow and betrayed me. If you and your bunch will help me do this robbery and get back at it. I said, I ain't never betrayed no one. I ain't about to. Plus, well, this is a fine job. If I had a group I can trust, we could all do well. So you in. Now I ain't gonna pretend. Come on, ride with me. Here's the plan. These industrialists you're robbing. They're some of the worst folk I know.
D'accord. Tente bien. Eh hey, mon cheval. Wow. Et ça c'est la magie du cowboy.
So I might hog tie an associate, leave him on the tracks, and stand back under the bridge. That part of the plan is up to you.
Bon écoutez les gars. J'ai bien réfléchi et je vais faire ça. Vous allez migoter. Attendre que le train arrive. Vite, débile. Vas-y, migotez-moi les gars. Migotez-moi. Attendez. Seul con. Hein. Oh là là. Pourquoi mes plans Pourquoi mes plans sont jamais écoutés? Pourquoi on m'écoute jamais? Oh merde! Oh merde! J'ai cloté un cheval de joueur. On est arrivé, terminus, tout le monde descend les autres. Désolé, je fais pas exprès. Merde, j'ai tué.
There. The men who betrayed me. My old company. Hold up like the rats that they are. But it ain't just that. Revenge ain't my primary motive. My primary motive is profit. Only thing about this is we can kill two birds with one stone. If we take out the ammunition dump in the place, then there ain't no way they can blow a hole in the bank they were planning on robbing, which leaves us to do it when I can figure a way. Here's some dynamite to do the job. And if one of you gets the opportunity to kill my so-called lifelong best friend and business partner, well, that'll be fine too. I best stay here. I don't want them to know I'm behind this. Much as I like to shoot every last one of them. So good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Get on. Get on. An eye for an eye. A tooth for a tooth. A knife in the back for a knife in the back.
Go away, old man.
Nice world, Mr. Finch.
We are what we are. And what you are is a pathetic old man.
So it goes.
Parle pas comme ça de Monsieur John.
It don't have to be like this. There's more than one way to earn a buck.
Okay.
I saw your friend Horley. He said to say thank you for attending to his business. Said you'd understand. Not sure I do.
Like I said, good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Du cul. Il est con. Lui. c'est quoi, il piquait à la con. Il s'envolait. Le wesh, c'est quoi ça? Pourquoi je m'envole? C'est quoi ça? Mais je comprends rien. Je comprends rien, les gars. Frère, je me fais laminer un truc de fou. Je m'envole à moins de mouvement, tu sais. J'ai un petit cadeau pour toi, fils de pute. Merde. Ok, deuxième lancer. C'est bon, ça a marché.
Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Instead of thinking about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him, only banks don't rob themselves. So let's get ready. You can go get changed behind the gallows there. And by the way, Horley came by. I said you was acquitting yourself. Well, well, well. You certainly look the part. Bank manager will see you pull up in the stage dressed like that. And he'll think you're from the express company. Let you right into the vault. Then it's happening. You blow the safes or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of
them
and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly.
That's us.
Let me get this open for you. Don't look now. There you are.
Ah, bande de bâtards.
Come in. I believe the up. Now, I don't need to tell you what to do in here.
Oh, mama. Mais pousse-toi, grosse folle.
There, shoot the horses.
Ah, les bâtards. Johnny, je vais en faire trop. Ouais, regarde-moi ça. Allez.
Separate ways and remember each other fondly.
You stick to your code,
you kill any bastards who don't.
Vas-y, bois.
Ouais.
Oh, j'aurais déjà vu.